We also have Lebanon County covered for you tonight. Friends and family of an Air Force pilot shot down in Afghanistan are hosting a fundraiser for the family this weekend.
Captain Anthony Simone has been in a coma for the past month. His helicopter was brought down in Helmand Province in June. News 8's Lebanon County reporter Barbara Barr has his story.
Air Force Captain Anthony Simone was co-piloting a search and rescue helicopter like this one in Afghanistan June 9th when it was hit by enemy fire. It went down. Five airmen were killed.
This is the job he chose to do. He wanted to save people, and he knew this was one of the most dangerous jobs in Afghanistan.
Simone is one of only two survivors. He's still in a coma, but is showing signs of coming out of it.
Every day there's small steps that he's making that are good. Over the weekend, I believe, he swallowed for the first time on his own.
Simone has seen his baby William. His wife Andrea and his parents have been by his side.
They read to him and talk to him and play his favorite music.
Now friends and family back home in Lebanon County are trying to help.
Harper's Tavern is hosting a barbecue fundraiser this weekend. The money will go to the Simone family to help them pay for expenses as they take time off from work and travel to be with Tony as he recovers.
The Air Force has paid for some of their expenses, but while they're gone, the other bills are accumulating, I told Dave.
Joey Stroll owns Harper's Tavern and has been friends with the Simones for years. She says Tony was hurt doing what he loved.
Out of all the jobs he could have done, this is what he wanted to do, save lives.
In Lebanon County, Barbara Barr, News 8.
The barbecue starts at noon at Harper's Tavern and runs until 6 this Saturday and Sunday, noon to 6 both days. Tickets are $20.